So the whole Taoist practice, especially the Tai Chi, is very emphasized yin yang. So yin yang actually is negative, positive, hot and cold. The West know as a pH balance. So the acid and alkali equal. So we call yin yang balance. In the Tao set, the art of living will come into like martial art. So when the force comes to you, you retreat a little bit and you move the force. That way they say, okay, they push you, you do your best, but when it's too much, you just move them out and you don't fight the force. And you let the force come in and you move the force out. When the force cannot apply on you, you don't take the force. See you in Madrid. Hasta la vista.